can't stop me cause I'm can't pop. What's up, loves? It's your girl Ashley, and I'm back with another episode of Ashley's Antics, and today I am with my mother, as you can see.
Hi.
You guys can just call her mom. You guys were supposed to see her yesterday, but unfortunately, as I said on my Instagram, the footage got somehow deleted from my camera, so I wasn't able to post that video, but we are back and we are better and we are back with another video for you guys. So today we will be decorating the gingerbread cookies from the video that you guys saw earlier during Vlogmas, and I enlisted my mom to decorate some cookies with me so we can have a little competition going, and I'm going to let you guys in my Instagram choose who's going to be the winner. But before we can get into this video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on my post notifications, check out my social media, and we can get right into this video. Okay, so the rules of the competition go as, basically, I'm going to set a 30-minute timer. We have 30 minutes to decorate 6 cookies. We have a mistletoe, we have a stocking, we have a snowman. You wanna show them the last 3, Mom?
So a Christmas tree,
mm-hmm,
a star, and what's this, like a
ornament?
Mm-hmm. Okay,
and
an ornament.
And we have an ornament. So before I even say anything else, Mom, are you okay with all of your cookies? Because if not, I have a box full of them right there. You're not okay. I try to pick out the best ones for each of us though. So
my cookies are fine, thank you.
Okay, so she's okay with all of our cookies. So again, I'm gonna set a 30-minute timer. We have 7 colors that I was able to conjure up, which is orange, yellow, blue, green, purple. That's supposed to be red, but it's kind of pink because you can't really get red. And of course, white. And yeah, so I guess we're just gonna go ahead and get started. We can decorate them however we like. They just all need to be on this plate by the end of the 30 minutes. I'm gonna show the camera. Y'all can comment down below the winner at the end. I'm gonna be asking my Instagram, and I'm gonna do a YouTube poll. So be sure to check that out so you can vote on the winner. And whoever wins, just wins.
Me.
All right, y'all, 30 minutes starts in 3, 2, 1, start.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Jing, 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 jingle bell. 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 Jing, jing, jing.
Merry Christmas. Hey! Christmas.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Jing, 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 jingle bell. 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 Jing, 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 jing.
So our 30 minutes is up and we have both finished our cookies. So I'm going to insert a picture either right here or maybe more towards the bottom of the screen. It might be covering our bodies a little bit, but we cannot move these cookies or they might, you know, get destroyed. So I'm just going to take a video spinning the plates and insert each one for each of us. So here is mine. I'll give you all about 10 seconds to look at it. And I'll go ahead and describe each one. So, or do you want to go first?
You go first.
Okay. So my Christmas tree one, it was just inspired by my love of like different colors. I have like a pair of rainbow socks. I just literally love the rainbow because it represents God's promise. And so the Christmas tree was kind of inspired by that. I wanted to have like different colors, even though it's not the colors of the rainbow. I had every color that I could possibly put on here except white on this tree. And of course, every Christmas tree has to have a star. So the yellow that you see at the top is my star, but we did not have a star, like a star tip to put on the yellow. So unfortunately, I couldn't make it look like a star. And then the next one is my yellow actual star. And it's outlined in red and it has a smiley face. There was no reason for really the color of the red on there, but I kind of wanted to make my star look like the star out of a video game from when I was a kid. If I can think of a video game, I'll put the words down there. But yeah, I just remember this yellow star.
Huh? No, I was just saying, I see you almost got your sleeve in it.
Oh. The yellow star out of the show, it just always had a smiley face, and I don't know, I just really liked it. But if I can find it, like I said, I'm gonna tell y'all the video game name and maybe put up a picture of you so you can see what the star looked like. But yeah, that's how I remember it from my childhood. And then I have a stocking that's purple. Pink and purple are my favorite colors, and since this pink is a little too red to be pink, I use purple on my stocking, and of course the top part is the furry part, and it has two A's, and I'm sure y'all can guess what that means. It means Ashley's Antics. So I wanted to make a cute little YouTube themed stocking for people to put nice treats in. And then I just went for the classic mistletoe, and I just wanted to give it some texture. So those hashtags you kind of see on the mistletoe is representative of how leaves have the lines that go vertical and horizontal, or kind of diagonal really. And so yeah, I wanted to really make it look leaf-like to the best of my ability. So I kind of went with the classic mistletoe. I went with classics pretty much on every one of my cookies. I just wanted to stick to the basics. Then my ornament, you already know, I've already put a video of it in Vlogmas. Our Christmas tree was themed like the Cowboys. I went to the Cowboys Christmas extravaganza, so obviously I love the Cowboys. So I want to make my ornament kind of Cowboys themed. And yeah, that's really just the inspiration behind that. I thought it was a really nice ornament. I can't believe I pulled off the star. Took a lot of effort. And then lastly, my snowman. I would say the snowman is kind of representative of me. He's really happy. Yellow is a bright color. You know, it's the color of, like, kind of when you think of joy. So I wanted to make his hat yellow to make him really happy and bright. And then again, favorite color is purple. So I made everything else kind of representative of me, which is his eyes and his smile. And then I gave him a carrot nose because, like I said, this whole time I was trying to make sure I stuck to the basics. And then this orange little squiggly pattern at the bottom is kind of just, honestly, it was just design. I just wanted to give him some squiggly, give him some pizzazz. I didn't want to give him a shirt or anything. I just gave him some pizzazz. That was it. So those are all of my cookies.
Awesome. Okay, so I'm going to tell you a little bit about my cookies. So we're going to start with my snowman. You know, Ashley's Antics does a lot of fashion, so I wanted my snowman to be, or actually in this case, my snow woman to be very fashion forward. So she has on a nice pink hat. Nobody says that you have to wear traditional colors. We're in a time now that you can change things up. So we changed her up. Instead of having a black hat, she has on a nice pink hat. She has some pretty baby blue eyes. I wanted to make sure that she had a nice scarf on. And just to pull her look together, she has on nice white buttons on her sweater. So I hope you guys like her new look. My second cookie is the star. So I'm just going to give a disclaimer here. We did not have a true red, so I couldn't represent the other sorority properly. And I know you guys would not have wanted to have pink and cream. So in this instance, I wanted to represent Alpha Kappa, Alpha Sorority. And so I did my star in pink and green, and I put their number on it. Just because I love the sisterhood of what sororities stand for. So my Delta girls, don't hold it against me. I just didn't have the right colors. But my AKA girls, I'm representing you guys on today with my star.
Disclaimer, y'all, she is not an AKA.
I'm not either. I'm not an AKA. I'm not any sorority. I just love what they represent. The Christmas tree, I just wanted something bright and cheery for Christmas. So I just kept it simple, coordinated the star with the background color so that it would look sparkly and lit up. So that's it for my Christmas tree. For my ornament on the Christmas tree, as you guys know, both of my children went to the University of Miami, and a whole lot of our money did too. So anytime that I can represent the U, I will do that. So my Christmas ornament is an homage to my children's alma mater, the University of Miami. Next, we are going to look at my Christmas stocking. So my Christmas stocking, I just wanted it to be simple. So I outlined it with a color that I really like, which is purple, highlighted with pink letters that spell out mom. I really wanted to do naughty, but I didn't have enough space because, you know, the whole naughty or nice thing with Christmas, I'm never nice. I'm always naughty. So I just had to put mom instead. So anyway, that's what my Christmas stocking represents me, the winner of this challenge, by the way. But anyway, finally, the last cookie that I decorated was the mistletoe. So typically with the mistletoe, if you have a crush on somebody or you love somebody, you try to catch them under the mistletoe, right? And that means that if you catch them under the mistletoe, you have to give them a little kiss. Well, for my mistletoe, I made it represent me and my husband, Tony. We've been married for 28 years. And so I did the mistletoe in white. I put a little heart on it. And I put the initials T and J.
That's standing.
Don't be shading my heart. I'm sure they're going to be able to look at that and clearly see that it's a heart. So, in spite of what she's talking about, as I said, I put a little heart and put the initials T and J, standing for Tony and Joanna, and the 28 years that we have been married. If we didn't have those 28 years, you wouldn't even be here. So there.
Okay.
Boom. So anyway, I hope you guys love my cookie design. I hope that you'll vote for me. And let's just remind this girl who's the boss.
I think I need to remind her who's the YouTuber. All right, y'all. Thank you so much for watching. I really, really hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on my post notifications, check out my social media, and share this video with somebody who you think would like it. And definitely do not forget to vote for my cookies, okay?
My cookies.
Instagram is at Ashley's Antics. It'll be on here. And then you guys are already on my YouTube page if you're seeing this. So make sure you vote. I'm going to put up a YouTube poll. I've never done it before, so give me a few minutes. But... I'm definitely going to put that up so you guys can vote on the winner. And if you don't know how to get to YouTube polls, comment below who you think should win. Make sure you're commenting.
All you have to do is put Mama Jo. That's it. Mama Jo.
Or you can put Ashley. Just Ashley. Just basic name. A-S-H-L-I. 5 letters. Simple. And actually, I think I'm going to break it down into categories. If you can't decide who won overall for each category, you can put Snowman. This is my vote. Christmas tree, this is my vote. Star, this is my vote. Ornament, this is my vote. Mistletoe, this is my vote. Stocking, this is my vote. Should you choose. So it really doesn't matter either way. We're going to tally up all the votes. And yeah, we'll see who wins. I'll announce it on my Instagram once I get all the votes in. But yeah, that's pretty much all. I will see y'all tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 20, what's today? The 21st? 22nd?
Today's
Vlogmas 21st. Day 22. Again, sorry I couldn't get a video up to y'all yesterday. It was really out of my control. But yes, like I said, I will see y'all tomorrow. All right, y'all. Bye.
Bye now. 3A, 3A.